Right now I feel more useless than a chiropractor in an emergency.
Excuse me, is anyone here a doctor?
I have a heating pad in my office. What seems to be the problem?